Pickup Racing Madness is a game that handles a lot better than it looks. And that's not really a compliment to how good it handles. The car handling is probably the best thing in this game, and it's mediocre at best. It's nothing special, but at the same time, there's really nothing game-breaking about how your car handles. For example, when you turn left or right, it typically turns fine. It's not broken in that aspect, but it's more or less broken in every other aspect. For example, the physics in this game are just insane. Like, you're kind of encouraged to go off-road, like, say, in the Dirt series. But this game takes that one step further where you don't really slow down when you go off-road. You could be like driving, literally driving on sand in Saudi Arabia for like 30% of the race. Like literally taking a straight line when you have to go in a half circle. You're literally skipping a ton of the actual racetrack, driving on sand, and it doesn't seem to slow you down. The game wants you to do that. I thought the AI was insane at first when they just kept driving on sand half the time, but then I noticed I was losing, so I started to follow them and I realized that's what you're supposed to do. I mean, no game does this, even on dirt. You're not just supposed to always drive off the actual road. That will slow you down considerably, especially when you go off all the way to the side like you do in this game. It doesn't seem like it matters where you drive. You could be driving on snow, ice, or sand, and it doesn't slow you down. It's like, why even have a road then? And how does that even work? I mean, these crappy pickup trucks from like 2002 are just driving on some sand in Saudi Arabia at what, 70, 80 miles an hour? Has this game heard about traction, inertia, anything like that? And as completely silly as this off-road mechanic is, the most laughable thing about this game is the AI of the enemy cars. Sometimes they have this flash of brilliance and they'll actually try to like ram you off the road. I mean, they could get really, really nasty. But most of the time, they do some just completely fucked-hearted things. Like, they just stick together like some kind of Three Stooges. It's like, what are you guys doing? Why are you, like, glued together? And sometimes, they just ram right into things they could have avoided. I mean, there's like a little bush that's right ahead of you. You could literally just turn an inch to the left and you'll avoid it, but it's like the car wants to crash. Did all three of those cars just crash into the same exact tree at the same exact time? Good job, Andretti Brothers. Slow clap. It's almost like a comedy skit. This is the Saturday Night Live of car racing. Oh my god, that sun flare! Did the sun just explode? What the hell was that? We're all doomed! Stop the race! The sun just imploded! Call your family and tell them you love them! For God's sakes, this race doesn't matter anymore! The Earth is about to fly out of its orbit, and we're all gonna die. Oh cool, I finished with one place. I always wanted to finish with one place. Pickup Racing Madness is just a throwaway title with some of the funniest AI you will ever experience. I actually recommend playing the game just to see how ridiculous the AI will act while you play. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, my friends.